Well, Islamo PDA youth secretary had just resigned, and among his allegations were that Islamo leaders were handing up political appointments for their own loyalty and not based on seniority. He also says that democracy is dead in PDA, there's no more reformasi. Do you agree with this? And if you do or don't, will your leadership look into his allegations?
I just read a very small statement regarding this, and that is his own choice to move out of the position that he's been nominated for. Whether there is nepotism and anything else, I think this is for the party to decide. I think all of us are in a position today because the people have supported us and we want to bring about changes. The most important thing is to bring about our promises in the general election and to bring about changes. How it is done, I don't think the people really look at how it's being done, but the people want it to be done. And I think we as leaders, we will make use of the best situation we have in order to get these things done and to deliver what we have said in our manifesto and also in the Malaysia Baru concept.
But within the party,
well, the party is going to go through an election process, so these things are expected to come out by certain factions and certain groups. As one of the vice presidents of the party, yes, we know about this, we will look into it. But on the long run, I think this is also jostling for position, and I'm sure that there are a lot of party members who are looking forward to standing in the coming party elections. And this is one of the part and parcel of the process of democratic election in the party.